first NHL goal. So a 4-1 Calgary lead now.
And Sam Bennett looks a little hurt too. Paul Byron got him in the neutral zone there. After missing four games, you can barely see right at the right of your screen. He just got popped back by Byron, who was looking at the puck. I don't think Bennett was expecting it. Look at it, turn his head. Oh yeah, his head right on the shoulder.